I encountered some people who thought it was a cult. There's definitely a stigma surrounding this. People mainly find it weird. They don't really understand it. But it is weird. And it's totally okay for people to find it weird, because why would a grown-ass person dress up as a fluffy animal? We embrace the weirdness. Furry culture is a welcoming space. It's hot, you can't see, it's uncomfortable. But being inside a fursuit is the best feeling ever. Making a fursuit is a complex process. I make every part from scratch, by hand. Crafting patterns, sewing things together, cutting out fur. It takes 4 weeks and 10,000 euros a costume. But then, we as adults can run around and offer hugs to people. That really brings me this warmth inside. My name is Honey Mølgaard, I'm from Denmark, and I make fursuits.